Only a few with the proper DNA structure can open the stargate. When one reaches a level of spiritual maturity, we then train them to speak Klingon. Frotkornok te. This is the only language capable of opening such stargates. Then they undergo an intense training course of whittling until one can whittle their own wand capable of opening a stargate. Alright. I don't know. Okay. Alright, so I know what you're thinking, okay? Jerry, don't you have something better to do? Like mow your fucking lawn or something? No, I don't, okay? I don't. I have absolutely nothing to do, okay? Yeah, I mean, I tell you this, some say I'm just being negative. But I tell you, it's been made so easy for me to do so, okay? It's like it's just handed to me. It's like, hey, Jerry, there you go. Take it and run with it. You know, and I can't help myself, okay? I said in my last video it was good to be back with some real material. But it's good to be messing around again as well, okay? Now, let me tell you something, all right? Okay, the reason I do this, okay, Western civilization, all right, and the rest of the world, for that matter, has such a hard time transitioning, you know, into a more conscious, a more aware, spiritual civilization, okay? You know, and the reason is because of shit like this, you know? This is the reason, you know, we can't talk to our neighbors, we can't talk to our family and loved ones, and we can't go to work and talk to our co-workers about astral travel or any of these spiritual things that we do, you know? It's so hard to be accepted. And it's because of shit like this, okay? Let's say someone finally starts to come around to spirituality, or somebody has an astral projection experience, okay? So they get online, okay, and they research it. And what comes up, okay? What pops up? Okay, they see some crazy shit like this, alright? And what happens? What happens, huh? Nobody takes us serious, okay? Nobody takes the rest of us serious. They just turn around and they go the opposite direction. They say, hell no, I thought I was on something with this spiritual stuff, but apparently it's not for me, okay? And that's basically why I do it. And it's just fun, to be honest, you know? But I don't mean anything by it. You know, have fun, play, you know, if you want to run around and play hide and seek with your buddies or wand fight, whatever it is you want to do, that's fine, do that, go on these crazy adventures and have fun and live your life, okay, and there's nothing wrong with that, but remove spirituality from that, please, okay, thank you, cheers.